Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to save a photo from Google Images to your iPhone or iPad in iOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To save an image, you'll first need to open a browser and Google and search for the image you want to download and save. Search in Images and have a look for the one you want. Once you've found it, all you need to do is tap on it once and then tap and hold on it. Select Save Image from the list and now you can check your Photos app and it should appear in there. Obviously, it's important to obey copyright laws when using photos from the internet, so bear this in mind with what you want to use the image for. And so that is how to save a photo from Google Images to your iPhone or iPad in iOS. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.